So, last week of summer vacation for me, before I have to go back to work, and I was checking out the Spirit Halloween website locations around me to see if anything had changed, and it said the Manchester location was open. So I said, okay. And sure enough,
'tis open.
So I may not have the kids, but I have to go check it out. So I didn't film too much in there just because, I mean, I didn't have my kids, but also they're still unpacking a lot. There's a lot of stuff that wasn't put out yet, which is fine. I mean, hey, do what you gotta do to make it look good. But the poor guy ringing me out, so we're gonna get to this in a second. But I always do a donation every single time I go there. I do a $2 donation every single time. So I got, you know, my updated 2023 bracelet, which I like. They got the Jack Lanterns on this year. But they're $2 to get the bracelet. And the guy said, oh, I accidentally rang it up twice, which he didn't. So he gave me another one. Then he gave me the thing to, like, write my name and put it on the wall. So I put my whole family's name on there. So just poor guy. I don't think he knows what he's doing. But it's cool. You know, he gave me a great experience. Really wonderful, wonderful person. So I picked out another trick-or-treat blind bag because in my car, I have a couple of the blind bag stuff. So this is Bigfoot that my girlfriend gave me last year for my birthday. It doesn't smell anymore, but I have all the couple of the blind bag people, and I needed an update one. So they had trick-or-treat, and I am 99% sure that I got Rhonda, who is right there. She's in the cage. If you haven't seen the movie, she has to get out of this really bad situation. So she goes up in this elevator cage thing holding this jack-o'-lantern. And I really love all the ones in here, but I'm really hoping that it's Rhonda. It feels like it's the one. So let me open this up and we'll see if I get her. All right, let's see if I can get this out with one hand. I think I can. Oh yeah, it is. Nice. Oh wow, okay. So here it is, little Rhonda in her cage. So she'll be added to the collection. I needed one new one for the car, my car anyway. So now time to bring the kids back here. All right guys, so it's a few days later and we're back. We're already in the store. And Dahlia, you look a little different. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Whoa. Why are you hissing? All the Wednesday stuff?
Wednesday!
It's the doll, right?
Yeah. Why? This is all Halloween stuff.
Sure is.
Hmm. You would never see it.
What? Oh, Freddy. Very spooky. Yep. Killer clowns from outer space.
But she has counted candy.
Yep.
Just like a real broom.
Yeah?
Yeah.
They finally have these back. I gotta make sure to pick one of these up. I so regretted not getting it last year. What's over here? Oh, Beetlejuice stuff.
Oh, you bought Beetlejuice shirt. her.
For who?
For James.
I sure did.
Jack. Sorry, Jack.
Oh, the his and hers signs are really cool looking.
What?
Oh my god. I definitely did not see these last time. Oh, look at the clowns. Muffin. Oh, all the zombies. Some clowns. Look at the pumpkin guy behind you.
Yeah.
I like the pumpkin fence. That's really cool. Wish it was a little bit more durable, though. But it's still pretty cool. What's that? What's that?
It's Chucky.
It's more Jason. Chucky. Now, right? You gotta turn it upside down. Watch. No, turn it upside down. There you go. Now, watch.
That's all the blood.
Mm-hmm. Who?
Patrick.
Patrick and?
SpongeBob.
Yeah, very cool.
And the pizza man. Oh, can I try on the alien mask?
Sure, you can try it on this time. Let's go see it out. Oh my god.
You want me to get closer?
Yeah, come here. Why don't you come look at yourself in the mirror? Oh, my girlfriend would love that. Lots of skeletons?
They feel normal. You see my finger.
Oh, that's cool. Peter Pan. Tinkerbell. Oh, we found the gore.
Here.
Dahlia's holding a brain.
Let's put him back.
Keep going.
Wow.
Look right in front of you.
Jack and Roy. That's what I always wanted to be. And I know I already have this one.
Yeah, Claudia and Wolf. Ready? Can you show me? They have Michael plushies this year. I actually really like that. Okay, so we're back home, and we actually forgot to film our outro part of our video in the parking lot like we normally do. So we're back home, getting ready for bath time, and getting ready for ice cream,
yes.
All the fun stuff. What did you think of Spirit Halloween?
It was so good.
Yeah, it was really good. It was nice to see a lot more products out this time. Even stuff that I was hoping they were going to bring back, like the Hocus Pocus notebook, definitely getting that next time. We did see surprise bags, like the blind bags that have the Spirit Halloween babies. So I think maybe we'll get some of those next time.
Well, maybe they'll run out.
I don't think they will. I think we'll be able to get some. But we will go to a few more stops this season. We got more videos coming out. Fall has just begun, ladies and gentlemen. So what does everyone need to do?
Give us a thumbs up and a subscribe. It's so
hey, creepy.